first ratio. So, it's a great place. They use Boardscape and blah, blah, and all that stuff. The top of is great. And just like I'm doing a fundraiser there on the 17th. So she opens her doors for fundraisers and stuff like that. So, yeah, it's a great business. And it's a sweet cake. 601 Vanessa, the sweet cake, and I'm the professor.
Assembly of also remember 1985.
Thank you so much. Now I know someone in there.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Now this is Community Recognition Awards of the Market Business Association celebrating Market Business Association's 8 years. 8 years of developing a membership organization in engaging in promoting the small business interests of our members, not performs activities that would be usually costly or time consuming for any small business performed by themselves, including advocacy work, information gathering, networking, providing access to elected officials, representing small business interests and decision-making policy meetings, producing social gatherings, research, and monitoring small business practices.
Okay, so with that said, with all the small businesses that are in here, please come up front, come forth, maybe the summit, come here. Here
it is. Small businesses, come up.
Dr. Snow, and your small business, right?
Come on. What about cab drivers?
Yes, come on.
Sure. Your small business. And Denise, come forward. You get some.
Yeah.
Anyone in that corner over there? Don't you own a small business, sir? No? Right there? Over there in the corner by the Christmas tree, there's those small business owners.
Any of the small business owners among you? Alrighty.
So
get on in tight. Get on in tight.
Get on stage so you can all
get on in tight. So I can see all your faces.
In the back, shorter people in the front, so we get you all in the group shot. This is a group shot now.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Hopefully the stage can take off.
Find the bartenders to come up as a representative for your small for your owner, please.
Alrighty.
No, you don't want to come up?
Alright, no problem. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Right here.
One more. Michael, look at me.
This is Michael.
1, 2, 3. Hang on. There we go.
Okay, now you can just stand here while we pass out these awards. So the first one, ladies and gentlemen, is going to come from the state, California State Board of Organization. It's Tennessee. The owner mom. Okay, the next one is going to come from the California State Senate. Mark Lindholm. And then the last, then the next one is going to come from Assemblymember Philip Ting.
I don't have much time on my
computer. Don't be scared. Okay, the next one would be from Assemblymember David Chu. Don't be scared.
Alright. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful.
Yes.
I want to see
that.
You
want to know
about
this? I was going to say, I want this to be
your
business card. Yes. Oh, no, I'm staying here. I watched this part. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
How do you want to stay?
Thank you for your time.
So, we're going to take a brief break while we gather ourselves. So, you can actually use this time to pull out your tickets. We're going to be doing door prizes. So, everybody should have received tickets for door prizes. So, get those out and get those ready.